Well, some strong reaction is pouring in on Chinese social media after a child was run over by a car and a bystander did nothing about it. Now, see for yourself. This video shows a kid playing on the road while a woman holding a baby watches nearby. A car drives over the boy, and she just stands a short distance away, watching it all happen without giving the child a warning or checking in on him afterward. Well, thankfully, the driver quickly realized that there was a child under his car. He quickly drove him to the hospital, and he's fine, with only minor injuries to show for the accident. Now, the boy's mom has come out and said that if the woman said something, this all could have been avoided. But many Weibo users are saying the boy shouldn't have been left unattended anyway, but agree that the onlooker should have done something to help. This one user said, "Any human being would have said something. This is too much. Is she blind?" Now on to our next trending story that's creeping out a lot of people on Weibo. A man who was caught with some strange stuff in his luggage. Now that's the x-ray, yup, that's a human arm. A man in Guizhou gave security officers a scare at a bus station when they found a man's limb in his suitcase. Now it turns out the man's brother lost both arms in an electrical accident. He wanted to safeguard the limbs, as many Chinese believe that when someone dies, a body must be buried whole. Now officers called the hospital and confirmed the story, but didn't allow him on the bus anyway, because apparently you need a special permit to transport body parts. Now Weibo users are pretty grossed out by the whole thing, a lot of them saying they can't imagine what they'd do if they were behind the guy at security. And finally, something less morbid, a Chinese blockbuster movie that many say could go up against Hollywood productions. Take a look. Now, the wildly popular action film Wolf Warriors 2 has become China's all-time top box office earner. It's all about Chinese soldiers saving Civil War-ravaged Africans from Western mercenaries. Now, the blockbuster has raked in over $500 million. Weibo users are sharing the trailer, telling their friends to go see it. And that's a quick look at trending topics on Chinese social media. You can find out more about the Digital Hub and what's trending online. Just follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Weibo. Remember, feel free to join in. Tell me what you think we should be talking about. Write to me at Audrey Siek and follow us online at CGTN America.